Tell you the story of an odd guy. His toes can knee and he has iodized. He looks like a person who wants to die. He just can't sleep for a long time. First of all, the walls of his flat are brittle. He's wanted to find a better dream's hole. He's feeling like a creepy wall car in a mall. He's selling his soul, bottle after bottle. The lonely boy, he's highly insomniac. In spite of alcohol, he can't forget this fact. His health is being broken by the routine, by the same cash rules. Everything around him usually takes a shower, some beers and whiskey, but tonight no booze. The fridge is empty. He decides and chooses pharmacy bed, then gladly picks up pills and global phone flask. He needs to talk to somebody about his death. No one answers the phone till he goes to the city center. To snake like a shadow of Jack the Ripper. Tomorrow there won't be a replay, that's a blackout.
Sleep.
No one to speak. He's lost in the frost, but the small respiration was the cost of rest and redemption. His quest is to lie down
quickly
while he shares her tin
deeply.
He's used, not amused by this mission. He tries to get the best solution. They call
the remedy. The rude dude moves in abusive ways. Who cares? Nobody seems to be awake. The memory is elusive, always selective when you're solitary. There's no mistake. Hope to find his safe the dark day or a clear night. It's like a son of a less who's asking, what's the vibe? Who's trying to catch that psychedelic light?
Is it in the right district?
Where's the pub? No one to speak, no one to guess, no one to up. In view of these sluggies enslaved by the bereavement, and you target is beside on the pavement. Under a rain of tears while the paranoid lying from the oboe surviving as all the wise. His grim tears full of the must ins and vices, and the incisors that break his peers thick. It disappears in the mist. What's your mind? It's blind, is this realistic? Is it in bed? Is the wind making slips? The intellect helps to respect the risk.
Nowhere to fall asleep. No one to speak, no one to speak.
I'm lost in the froth, but the small respiration was the cost of rest and redemption.
My quest is to lie down quickly while my chair turns me deeply. I'm used, not amused by this mission. I tried to get the best solution. My cause. Nowhere to fall asleep.